Alright, this is Swift. I'm back with part 3 of Suikoden 2 playthrough. I had to look up how to pronounce this game's name because it's pretty, it's easy to read it and just be totally like mind fucked. But everybody says that it's really Suikoden, so I'll pronounce it like that. But yeah, so what we're supposed to do here is we're supposed to go from supposed to go back to the North Pass, through the pass, but from the guide it says that this will be the last time I can fight these like cut bunnies or whatever. So I mean, I don't know if I'm supposed to farm them like that. Matter of fact, I guess I'm supposed to stock up on some material that they drop. Yeah, I thought I was gonna do that double move with Jolly. And that girl with her. I'm not gonna farm it though. I'm gonna just keep going back to the base. I mean, now that I have these two members of my party that's level 20, I wonder if I can just like farm some levels. Both of those rabbits. Wolf's probably still standing. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's that one dude that ended up messing with what was her name? Arena. It's okay, don't worry about it. time I get used to living here, what am I supposed to do here? Go back to my cell. Sadly, like, this is the most effective move. So I can level up efficiently and fast. I gotta go to Toto. I think this is the town right here. Thank you. Okay, where do I have to go next?
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm at a recruiting stage in this game. So, damn, I wonder how many characters are in this game, because they come in and out through the whole game. But yeah, I'll be back with part 4 or something.